pitched last night. Madsen, the Marlins saw a lot of here in the East. Dietrich, center field, that ball's deep. Back goes Goodwin, it's off the wall. Realmuto around third. Dietrich on his way to third. Miami has the lead. A blast of a triple, dead center, and it's 7-6.